to Sinta Great City Commercial Company. In our factory, we are building different model of rebar bending machine. Just right next to me, we have the model R5 that can proceed with a single wire from 4 to 8 millimeter as diameter and with a double 4 to 6 millimeter. It's a CNC machine and it can produce many models. One of the models that the model R5 can produce is a square one. As I can hold within my hand, it's a square model with a diameter with the measure 200A and 200 millimeter in the B. When you set the parameter with the head length is 60 millimeter. It can produce one square per 8 seconds. Another model of rebar bending machine is the R6. It can produce with a single wire process between 4 to 10 millimeter and with a double process wire from 4 to 8 millimeter. It's 380 volt and with three phase. Actually, it is a CNC also rebar bending machine. One of the models that the R6 can produce is a square one. In my hand, we have one of the model. When you set the parameter A, it could be 200 millimeter and B, 200 millimeter. With the head length, it could be 60 millimeter. The R6 can produce one square per 5 seconds. Another model of the rebar bending machine is the R7 that can proceed with a single wire process from 4 to 10 millimeter and with a double process wire from 4 to 8 millimeter. The machine presents an inclination for 45 degrees that make more the machine more stable compared with the other two models. In the production and forming the shape, the rotative equipment can make a positive and negative direction that can shape many different kinds of arcs and bends that you want to make. Because the machine presents an inclination of 45 degrees and also the rotative equipment can move in a positive and negative way, this shape in my hand that I'm holding is one of the shapes that the machine can produce. You can set the parameter indeed according to the size you want, and it can also produce this shape per 3 seconds.